We okay? class, Isabella Brown.
Good job, bud.
Mrs. Showers' class, Brock Medzi. Mrs. Wallace's class, Isabella Yeager.
Good job, Isabella. Good job.
Mrs. White's class, Ethan Lansbury. Mrs. Weaver's class, Haley Broadman.
Good job.
Mrs. Schobert's class, Lydia Rothrock. Ladies and gentlemen, grade 3 students of the month. On to grade 4. In Mrs. Billett's class, Sydney Smith. Mr. Graham's class, Owen Cole.
Good job, Owen.
In Miss Peacock's class, Nevea Trajanovich. In Miss Thorpe's class, Brinley Peters.
Good job, Brinley.
In Mrs. Ward's class, Elijah Hainsey. In Mrs. Wigfield and Mrs. Caleri's class, Lily Litzinger.
Good job, Lily.
Mrs. Witherite's class, Sydney Evans. In Mr. Buck's class, Keegan Bumbarger.
Good job, Keegan. Good job.
Ladies and gentlemen, grade four students of the month. On to grade five. In Mrs. Adamson's class, Trinity Broadman.
Good job, Trinity. Good job.
Mrs. Clark's class, Adam English. Mr. Funk's class, Brilly Rianason.
Good job.
Mrs. Hurtland's class, Leah O'Connor. In Mr. Hoover's class, Tucker Bloom.
Good job, Tucker.
In Mr. Sellers' room, Mackenzie Haney. Mr. Squire's class, Liberty Anderson.
Still smiling.
In Mrs. McCracken and Mrs. Magnuson's class, Eric Witherite, and Eric's absent this afternoon. In Mr. Richard's class, Maya Del Grosso.
Good job, hon.
In Mrs. Olson's class, Kayler Riggleman. Ladies and gentlemen, grade five students of the month. On to grade six. In Mr. Bash's class, Gabby Krause. In Mrs. Catherman's class, Jillian Rolls. And Jillian's absent. In Mrs. Manny's class, Gerald Shipley. And Gerald's absent as well. In Mrs. Meyer's class, Nancy Graham.
Thank you.
In Mrs. Palo's class, Olivia Clark and Olivia is absent this afternoon. Mrs. Palumbo's class, Preston Walker.
Good job, Preston.
In Mrs. Peacock's class, Alex Berkey.
Good job, Alex.
In Miss Thorpe and Miss McTavish's class, Willa Farmery. In Mrs. White's class, Alexis Smeal. Ladies and gentlemen, grade 6 students of the month. Congratulations to all our students of the month. We're certainly proud of you. On behalf of our awesome students at the Clearfield Area Elementary, we'd like to remind you to do things for people not because of who they are or what they do in return, but because of who you are. We'd also like to remind you that it only takes one act of kindness to change someone's entire day. Students, please be sure to thank your parents, guardians, and families for their endless support. This is going to conclude our assembly. We will now have the students remain seated in the bleachers for a group photo by one of our staff that will be submitted to the progress. After that, you'll be given a chance to take a picture of the group, the whole group, if you'd like to do so. The students will then be dismissed by grade level. Students, if you're not leaving for the day, please quietly return to your classrooms as your grade level is dismissed. Families, if your child brought a dismissal note to leave with you, please remain where you are so they can easily find you. If you have any siblings leaving, they will be dismissed to come to the gym and meet you here. This concludes our program. Thank you very much for attending and enjoy your afternoon.